connected with a bathroom.
In morning, you open this. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Dermatologist, a firm apologist, the winter weather. I've used every type of cream and lip balm and I'm still not better. Aside from skin, I don't miss my itchy thermal sheepskin socks. I've been waiting since December for the vernal equinox, and thankfully it's here. No more driving through the permafrost. I don't need a coffee thermos, I can turn my furnace off. And note to self, I've been waiting months for all the snow to melt. And finally it's time, and I can venture out an hour roam, frolic in the foliage, come back and watch the flowers bloom. And breathe the open air as the heavens shine bright in powder blue. There's just one little problem though that I didn't account for. Every fucking weather forecast has a chance of downpour. Just one little issue, and yes, I'm a bit impatient, but I haven't waited all this time for more precipitation. Like weather gods, there's just one little thought I'm trying to get across. I don't expect things perfect, but at least just give me better odds. Lately I've been
Thank you.